And sometimes I try to do things and it just does not work out the way I want it to. And I get frustrated. And like, I try hard to do it and I take my time. But it just does not work out the way I want it to. It's like I concentrate on it real hard, but it just does not work out. And everything I do and everything I try, it never works out the way I want it to. And but there's always somewhere there. Hey Mike, you know, we've been noticing you got a lot of problems, huh? Maybe you know, you should maybe get away and maybe you should talk to somebody. You feel a lot better. And I go, no, it's okay. You know, I figured it out. Just leave me alone. I figured it out and you know, I'll just work it out on myself. And they go, well, you know, if you want to talk about it, I'll be here, you know. And you probably feel a lot better if you want to talk about it. So you don't want to talk about it? And I go, no, I don't want to. I'm okay. I'll figure it out on myself. But they just keep bugging me. They just keep bugging me. I'm not crazy. You're the one that's crazy. You're driving me crazy. It took me in and it's a tool to tell you what my only solution give me out. I need a fresh round to wrap around my skull. Okay, so I was in my room and I was just like standing on the wall, just thinking about everything. But then again, I was thinking about nothing. And then my mom came in and she said, hey, you know, I didn't hear you, but she started screaming, Mike, Mike. And I go, what? What's the matter? She goes, what's the matter with you? I go, there's nothing wrong, mom. She goes, don't tell me that, you're on the drugs. I don't know, mom, I am not on the drugs. I'm okay, I'm just thinking, you know. Why don't you get me a Pepsi, huh? She goes, no, you're on drugs. I go, mom, I'm okay, I'm just thinking. She goes, no, you're on drugs. I know you're on drugs. Normal people don't act this way. I go, mom, please, please, give me a Pepsi. All I want is a Pepsi. And she went, not give me a Pepsi. Just one damn Pepsi. And she would not give me just a little Pepsi. I'm not crazy. You're the one that's crazy. You're driving me crazy. You took me in and it's a good thing that I was all into this again. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do. I'm sitting in my room and my mom and my dad come in and they pull up a chair and they sat down and they go, hey Mike, wait, you need to talk to you. And I go, okay, what's the matter? They go, me and your mom, we've been noticing a lot lately. You've been having a lot of them problems and you've been going off for no reason and we're afraid you're gonna hurt somebody. We're afraid you're gonna hurt yourself. So we decided it would be in your best interest if we put you in a place where you can get the help that you need. And I go, wait, what are you talking about? We decided my best interest. How do you know what my best interest is? How can you say what my best interest is? What are you trying to say? I'm a crazy. Well, I went to your school. I went to your judges. I went to your institutional learning facility. So how can you say I'm a crazy? Huh? How can you say it? No! I'm not crazy. You're the one that's crazy. You're driving me crazy. You took me in and you thought to tell me what you're doing together. All I want is a Pepsi, mama. Come on. Just go get me a Pepsi, please. I'm very tired.